Breathing exercise. Correction of breathing pattern is one of the most effective way by which many of the health problems in children as well as in the grown-ups can be solved. Deficiencies and subnormal tendencies deep within manifest in pranic imbalances featured by wrong breathing rhythm, speed and haphazardness. Most of the patients with the respiratory disorder manifest this imbalance. Good breathing habits harness the energies for systematic development of physic and psych. Respiratory system is a bridge between conscious and subconscious, voluntary and involuntary, or the general body and mind. Objectives of breathing practices are bringing into action all lobes of the lungs for full utilization, to normalize breathing rate, to make breathing uniform, continuous and rhythmic. Principles involved are increase and decrease the breathing rate, developing awareness of breathing through the movement of different parts of the body. Breathing practices in standing. Hands in and out breathing. Sthiti is Tadasana. Standing straight, keeping both the legs together, join your fingers, keep it beside the thigh, open your shoulders. This is Sthiti. Come to the Sthiti. Watch. Stretch out your arms in front, in level with your shoulder, and bring the palms together. Inhalingly, spread your arms sideways in horizontal plane. While exhaling, bring the arms forward with the palms touching each other. Repeat. Inhale, expand. Exhale, close. Inhale, expand. Exhale, close. Inhale, expand. Exhale, close. Hand stretch breathing. Sthiti again Tadasana. Practice. Stand erect with the feet together, heels together and toes 4 to 6 inches apart, relaxed by the sides of the body. Gently bring your hands in front of your chest. Interlock the fingers and place the palm on the chest. Collapse and relax your shoulders. Close your eyes. This is Sthiti. Come to the Sthiti. Then stage 1, horizontal. While inhaling, stretch your arms straight out in front of your body so that the arms are at shoulder level. At the same time, twist the hands so that the palm face outward. Fully stretch the arm but do not strain. While exhaling, reverse the process. Bring the palm back to the chest. Collapse the shoulder again. Inhalingly, push out. Exhalingly, inside. Join us. Join your fingers. Inhalingly, push out. Exhalingly, inside. Inhalingly, push out. Exhalingly, inside. Inhalingly, push out. Exhalingly, inside. In stage 2, repeat the same movement, now stretching the arm above the forehead angle at 135 degree. Watch the demo. Inhale out, exhale, come back. So join us. Inhale, stretch your palm 135 degree. Exhalingly bring it back. Inhale out, exhale in. Inhale out, exhale in. Stage 3, vertical. Again, repeat the same movement, this time stretching the arm vertically above the head. Arm should touch ear pinna. While moving up and down, palm close to the nose tip. Okay. Inhale up, exhale down. Join us. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Relax. Note few points. Collapse the shoulder at the beginning and the end of the each cycle. Maintain perfect awareness of the breathing. Exhalation should be longer than inhalation. If required, it can be practiced sitting on the chair too. Ankle stretch breathing. Sthiti is again Tadasana. Practice. First, open the eyes and fix your gaze on a point on the wall ahead. Place the palm on front of your thighs. While inhaling, Raise your hands and stretch the ankle. Feel yourself growing taller and firm. Stand on your toes. As you exhale, bring your hands and heels down. Join us. Inhale, stretch up. Exhaling, lift down. Inhale, stretch up. Exhaling, lift down. Inhale, up, stand on your toes. Exhaling, come back. Inhale, up. Exhale, come back. Next is dog breathing. Sthiti is Vajrasana. So come to the sitting posture. Now sit in Vajrasana. Fold your right leg, then left, and sit on your ankle comfortably. If you feel ankle pain, you can keep a cushion below. Prepare yourself in Vajrasana. Now place the palm of the hands on ground beside your knees. Make the spine slightly concave and fix the gaze straight ahead. Mouth is opened wide. The tongue is pushed out to its maximum. Practice rapid, forceful inhalation and exhalation. This way, expanding and contracting abdomen vigorously. So let's start. Relax. Now let's practice rapid breathing. Here also sthiti is Vajrasana itself. Keep the knees together. Inhale. While exhalingly bend forward and rest the forearm on the floor, keeping the elbows by the side of the knees and palm flat on the ground. Observe. Maintain the head at a distance of one hand length from the ground to chin. Open your mouth partially. Protrude the tongue partially, little bit. Touch the lower lip resting on the lower set of teeth. Gaze at a point 2 feet on the ground in front of you. Pan quickly like a rabbit, using only the upper part of the chest. Feel the air moving beautifully in and out of the lungs. Feel the expansion and contraction of the chest muscles. Continue for few breathings. Here, note that breathe rapidly through the mouth only, using the thoracic muscles. Make sure that the abdomen press on your thighs, preventing any abdominal movement. Do not drop your head on the floor. Okay, let's start. Next is tiger breathing. Here sthiti is Dandasana. Stretch your both the legs. Now come to Vajrasana, but don't sit on your ankle. Lean forward and place the hands flat on the ground in line with your shoulders, with the finger pointing forward. Arms, thighs and heels should be about one shoulder distance apart. Again, I'll tell you, lean forward and place the hands flat on the floor, in line with your shoulders, with fingers pointing forward. Arms, thighs and heels should be about one shoulder width apart. The arm and thighs are perpendicular to the floor. While inhaling and exhaling, raise the head and look at the ceiling. While at the same time, depress the spine, making it concave. While exhaling, arch the spine upward and bend the head downward. Bring the chin very close to the chest. So inhalingly, head up, concave. Exhalingly, raise your spine downward. So let's repeat. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Relax. next one is called Shashankasana breathing. Here sthiti is Vajrasana. Take the hands behind the back. Make a fist of the right hand and hold the right wrist with the left hand. Make a fist of right hand and hold the right hand with the left hand. Relax the shoulders. While inhaling, bend backward from the waist, opening up the chest. While exhaling, slowly bend forward, the waist bringing the forehead on the ground in front of the knees, collapse the shoulder. While inhaling, slowly come up to the vertical position and they slightly lean backward. Exhalingly, you're coming forward without lifting your buttocks, touching the forehead to the ground. Come back. Let's do it together. Before that, note, keep the shoulders collapsed. You can separate the knees as per your comfort. Avoid unnecessary pressure on the abdomen and chest. Synchronize breathing with the movement. Keep your eyes closed and maintain breath awareness. Now let's start. Inhale, bend backward. Exhalingly come forward. Try to touch your forehead to the ground. Inhale, come backward. Exhale, forward. Inhale, backward. Exhale, forward. Inhalingly come up. Relax. Straight leg raise breathing. Stage 1, alternate legs. Sthiti is supine posture. So lie down on the floor, on your back. Stretch both the hands above your head. Now, while inhaling, slowly raise the right leg without bending the knee, as far as comfortable, up to 90 degrees possible. While exhaling, return the leg to the floor as slowly as possible. Repeat the practice. So let's start. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, come back. Inhale, left leg up. Exhalingly come back. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, come back. Inhale, left leg up. Exhalingly come back. Once again, inhale, right leg up. Exhalingly come back. Inhale, left leg up. Exhalingly come back. Relax yourself. Now, stage 2, both the legs, sthiti, supine posture itself. Stretch both the hands. Or if you are not comfortable, you can keep it beside your thighs. As you get stronger, you can do the leg raise exercise with both the legs. Inhale, both the legs up. Exhale, bring it down. Repeat. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Relax. Relax your abdomen muscles. Relax your hands. In case both the legs, as you exhale and bring down the legs, there will be a tendency for them to fall down too rapidly as they come close to the floor. So use strength and have control over the movement. Thank you. Here we complete the breathing exercise. Let's wind up the session with the closing prayer. Join both the hands. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinaha Sarve Santu Niramayah Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu Ma Kaschid Dukha Bhagbhavet Om Shanti Shanti Shanti, Shanti.